Oh, what are these?
Life is fading away. Is this what the world is to be?
In 1,000 years, I guess. Because we failed to save the night? We're in the worm.
Holy smokes! Am I still dreaming? No, this is... Ew, the floor is all sticky.
Friend,
I need to
awake.
Get out of here. Farst.
Farst? Fleshy wall. Ew.
The walls are moving. Ugh.
Do you know where you are?
The walls are moving.
Festering sore? Ew.
Ouch. That thing looks painful. It's some sort of festering sore. Ouch. It's some sort...
Teeth?
Glad I missed those on the way in. I'm not going anywhere near those teeth.
So I'm gonna mess with the sore and screw it up. Yay! Save the night, find a way out of here. Agonizing statue.
It feels like he wants me to go back, like, warn him?
Oh, we in the dark wood or whatever?
I can't move it.
We got spiders. Dank web.
It's thick and sticky.
We can take it?
Where on earth am I?
Bink. What are we doing? Plucking the web?
It's a pretty decent fake ID.
I guess it always had that stuff on it. Yeah, that's the sticky stuff.
I don't think that'll work.
Do we want the web for some reason?
I don't think...
Strange statue.
Who built this here? Looks like the finger fell off.
Yeah, there's a finger.
I couldn't shift it, even if I wanted to. I couldn't shift it.
Wrinkle worm.
God, to think I've been inside that thing! I'm staying as far away from that thing as possible. I'm staying as...
I was worried it would get us.
Creepy. He looks like he's reaching out for something.
Yeah.
I don't think I'll be able to move it.
Withered tree.
A tree, or what's left of it. I'm surrounded by trees, just like this one. When I need some kindling, I'll know where to come. For now, I should focus on getting out of this spooky forest!
Cocoons?
It's covered in tiny sacks of bright liquid.
Yeah.
I probably shouldn't mess around with them.
So what's all this? We are here?
I don't think I'll be able
to... I'm just trying to go like this. Oh, okay. So this is a map, kind of. Vines.
More razor-sharp vines? There's no way I'm touching them. More...
Berry bush?
The bush is littered with bright blue berries. I'm sure there'll be time later for berry picking.
Can make blue paint with it.
It's a puddle of some foul liquid. Nope, not touching it.
What's this way then? What are you? Poison toad?
Yeah.
What do you start saying about the poison toad?
It's covered in some sort of acidic liquid.
Can we catch it with the net?
Well, you don't think they'd appreciate that?
I don't care if they'd appreciate it or not. So we can't look at this thing.
Nope, not touching it.
Alright. Oh, headless monk?
It's a statue of a kneeling monk. Looks like he's missing his head. No way I can move it.
Hanging fruit.
What peculiar fruit? I wouldn't want to try eating one. Nope, not touching them. Somehow, I don't think they're going to taste good anyway.
Doesn't look like we can go this way, but... Oh, we end up over there. Creepy web.
The web's thick and slimy.
Yeah. Plink. Alright, this way. Oh, that is that indicating where webs are? Alright. Strange looking.
A puddle of some sort of toxic ooze. I'm not touching it!
Touch it, Tonbert.
What peculiar fruit? I wouldn't want to try eating one. Nope, not touching them. Somehow, I don't think they're going to taste good anyway. They look pretty sharp. Not worth even thinking about getting through there. They look pretty...
Let's try that this way.
Don't fancy running into one of them at high speed. Or any speed, really. I think I'll leave them be. Don't fancy running or any speed.
There's the monk. Okay, what's this way?
It's thick and sticky.
Blink.
I do not want to go near those things. Nope, I'll leave them alone, thanks.
More webs. Have we been here?
What peculiar fruit? I wouldn't want to try.
So we can't go this way. But if we go this way, and then
I'm not
this
touching it!
No, it's that way. And then down? Or south, I'm assuming?
They look pretty sharp. Nope, got no interest in touching them.
Nothing else to look at?
They look...
So I've been down here, I'm assuming that would bring me to the web area? Or one of the webbed areas, yeah. So he has his head peeking out. What? His head moved from side to side there. Alright. So we can't go that way. Because of the vines. We go this way. And go that way. No, we can't go that way. We can go down. I'm assuming vines are there, though. Oh no, we can go this way. Sticky web.
The web is so thick. Like, nothing I've seen before. I bet it's sticky as hell, too.
I don't know why we keep doing that.
A puddle of some sort of toxic ooze. I'm not touching it!
Come on, time, Brit. Be a sport. Okay, so we've been that way. Let's go up here. Oh, hello. Fallen statue.
Looks like something's eaten through the stone.
That's ooze.
I'll leave it here.
Well, you don't want to take a statue with you?
These vines are all over the place. I'm not even going to try and get through them.
Nothing else to look at, then? Go this way. Putrid liquid.
There's a foul smell coming from the bubbling liquid. Vines and putrid broth. Nah, I'm alright.
Vines and putrid broth sounds like a delicious soup, doesn't it?
Nope, not touching it.
Icky web.
Looks real sticky.
Pluck it. Blink. Maybe pluck them all and you get an achievement. I don't know. Old log.
It's just an old log. Nah, I'll leave it. It's rotten through. The bush is littered with juicy red berries. As good as they look, I've no time for berry picking. Besides, they could be poisonous.
You use them to make paint. I mean, I found blue and now red. But he won't take them, and hopefully I don't have to come back through here.
I'd hate to get tangled up in that mess. That's definitely not the way to go.
Alright, let me check down here, although I've been here at you. So the log, we can't pass the log, apparently? Oh! You hear movement coming from the trees. Get rid of spider. Is the movement coming from the trees like... You hear the faint sound of distant movement. Is that the sound of the spider? Because now we don't hear anything. I just want to save, but not in a bad position. We were asking for bug spray. And she didn't have anything. I don't suppose throwing a dart at it would help. So that's gotta be a different knight than the one that we were trying to save before.
Looks like I'll leave it here.
Okay, so maybe if we put the dart in the putrid toxic liquid. Dip it?
Don't think that needs to be stabbed.
What else do we have? Not much. We have a net. A key. The book. Some coins. I don't think it's interested in monetary gain.
No, not gonna work. I don't think the net's gonna help here.
No. So either. At one point you just start randomly trying things with things.
You know, graffiti artist really isn't something I want on my record.
Imagine that, doing graffiti on a toxic puddle. I don't know, maybe there's something in that screen I can get to? Oh, that's him! There's the... The knight. The ladder. I don't know why it's giving me this when I'm aware that the spider's there, unless it's warning me of something else.
Nah, I'll leave it.
I still think the dart idea might work.
Don't think that needs to be stabbed.
I mean, a poison dart could be pretty helpful.
No way I can move it. It's a statue of a kneeling monk. Looks like he's missing his head. Nope, not touching them. Somehow, I don't think they're going to taste good anyway.
And we can't select these spiders, otherwise maybe I'd try to put them in a net, take some of them hostage. Oh, the frog.
I don't think so. I'll hold on to this for now.
The frog. Gotta be something to do with the frog. Wait, I don't have the net ready.
I'm not gonna give it to just any old stranger.
I mean, maybe if we use a web to catch the frog? I don't know.
Don't think that needs to be stabbed.
Didn't ask you what you thought, Tombert.
I'm gonna need to think of something else. I couldn't shift it, even if I wanted to.
So I wonder how the knight got out. Well, actually, there's got to be a reason why they let us know that these nets, these webbings, are here.
I don't think that'll work. Hmm, I guess it lost interest.
I'm supposed to draw the spider away by messing with the webs? Okay. Kind of gave it away there. Alright, so where... Ah, that's where the text shows up.
Hmm.
We need to draw it away. Where are we now? We're all the way over here? So we probably need to hit this web. Ugh. Just going in circles here. We don't have the text, but just try it. Or we have to go back into that screen, maybe, first. Well, these vines are here. Okay, so this is probably the closest web. way.
Hmm.
Damn it. Too far away. I have a feeling we need to draw it all the way away, but I mean, I can try. Oh, damn it. I don't think this will work. I just pluck this and go back. Nope. Yeah, yeah. Maybe I lead it back to the frog. It eats the poison frog and dies, right? The only thing is, where is that frog? I think where you don't get an arrow pointing, it leads you somewhere else. Oh, no, even that. Well, that gave me an arrow. So there's the frog. But this, okay. There's nothing to pick over here. No webs to pluck. Movement. Hit this. And I think we want diagonally this way. And then this way. Movement. Faint sound. We need to get to one of these, I'm guessing. But only two squares away from where we are. The faint sound.
I don't think I can move it. A headless, kneeling monk. His hands are pointing down.
You didn't say that before. If I go here, it's gonna be gone.
I guess it lost interest.
But by the monk, there's one that brings us somewhere else, I think.
I'm not touching it.
I don't want you to touch it. I want you to go that way. Can't go up that way. So if I drag it here, and if I go down, I end up there. But if I go across, I end up where? Here. Alright, so drag it to that web, go across, right? And then we end up here.
I think I'll leave him be.
You can't go that way. It's too many screens away. Gonna work, and I kind of forgot the way as well. Well, down. Pluck. Are we going across? Okay, and here. And then from here, I really don't know where to go. Oh, down into this. Okay. Hit this one. Oh, I'm over here. See, if I go down from here, I go all the way back up. I mean, I'm guessing that's the... I'll be way too long if it gets us. I'm guessing that's the objective? To lead it as far enough away. Go this way and then down. Hit that one. Then what? Oh! Excellent!